Good evening. I'm going to demonstrate a Pilates core challenge that you can do at home on your mat. So go ahead and roll out your mat and lie onto your back. You're going to bring your legs into a tabletop position where your knee is in line with your hip and your ankle is in line with your knee. Your spine is neutral, so you have that natural curve in your back and your pelvis is flat. Arms go long by your side. Take a nice big inhale. And exhale as you curl up. Reaching your fingertips super, super long to the opposing wall. Straighten the legs out to a 45 degree angle. And start to pulse your arms up an inch and down an inch. Inhale for a count of five. And exhale for a count of five. Hold it here and start to swim your lips. Flutter the legs. Keeping the arms super strong, core is in tight, and swimming the legs at that 45 degree angle. Hold them together, drop them down and up. Solid, beautiful, straight legs. Lower, lift, lower, lift, pulling from your lower abdominals. And always remembering to breathe. Bring your legs to a tabletop, stay crunched, and straighten one leg out, and then the other for your bicycle. When you straighten your leg, engage through your leg muscles. Engage, good, breathe. Bringing it to tabletop, dropping one toe down towards the floor, and then the other. Tap, tabletop, tap, tabletop, right and left. Pulling your lower abdominals in, sculpting out your transverse abdominals. This will drastically change the look of your core. Hold tabletop, drop both toes down, up, down, up, down, and up, down, up for three, two, and one. Last thing, bring the legs out to a V, point the toes, clasp the thumbs together, inhale, exhale, crunch up, inhale, and exhale, reach through the legs. For three, two, on one, stay reaching and pulse through. Pulse, reach, reach, reach. Reach, five, four, three, two, and one. Take a rest. Whew. That was insanely hard. I hope you enjoy it. 5-minute core series, you can do that as many rounds as you would like. Thank you so much.